I still count on everyone to also look out after their fellow men, their country. To those who have more in life, I implore to share in the cost of taking care of the less fortunate and keeping our society intact. They have also contributed to our prosperity in one way or the other. So let us support them in this crisis.
Like how a single word can make a heart open.